This episode of Monster Model Review, we have Prehistoric and their newest release, the Therizinosaurus, otherwise known as the Reaper Claw. This awesome add-on kit comes with everything you need to change your original Aurora or later Revell Plastic Allosaurus kit into the terrifying Reaper Claw. Designed and sculpted by Prehistoric's own Bill Voice and expertly molded, cast, and this review's kit painted by Mark Kreese, this 1/13 scale kit comes in 14 beautifully cast solid resin pieces, including a set of arms, legs, claws, a tail end, rotator piece for the neck, three pieces for the head, and a great two-part base. All you need is the main body and large tail section from the original Allosaurus kit to complete this piece. You can check for the classic or reissued parts on the Aurora Prehistoric Scene Society and the Parts Pit Vintage Model Parts Trading Post on Facebook. Building the kit is a breeze. The pieces fit perfectly and can even be kept movable like the original series if so desired. Once constructed, this creature appears much bigger than the original donor kit. The snake-like neck and head make it tower over the Allosaurus, and with its massive talons, it looks like it would prove to be a match for any prehistoric predator. The base connects nicely into the original Prehistoric Scene Swamp Scene layout, or, as with all prehistoric kits, stands well enough on its own. As with all their kits, the instructions and packaging is right on and very well produced. The first 20 or so kits will come with color art, and to save buyers cost, the later ones will come in black and white. Bill did a fantastic job with the Therizinosaurus, capturing the scale patterns, likeness, and feel of the original series. It shares all the classic features of an Aurora Prehistoric Scenes kit, including its modular base, moving parts, and the opportunity for the modeler to customize the kit. Most importantly, it's also a lot of fun. You can find all prehistoric kits as well as Tumatera kits and add-ons on their website, prehistoric.wixsite.com/prehistoric, or contact Mark directly at drytoad1@yahoo.com. You can see more reviews, how-tos, artist profiles, and much, much more at monstermodelreview.com or find us on Facebook. I've been your host, Rob Madison, and please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and thanks for watching.